Welcome to this short promotional video about our new SSIS training. You want to learn data integration with Microsoft BI software, then you need to learn integration services. And our training is specially crafted for you. In this very practical training, we are going to learn how to import and export data from different types of files, flat files, Excel files, XML documents, but we are also going to learn how to zip and unzip archives. We are going to learn how to install SQL Server, Visual Studio, SSMS, the SSIS project in Visual Studio. And of course, we are going to learn how to transform data because SSIS is an ETL tool for extract, transform, and load. And we are going to learn the basics of data warehousing. To do that, we are going to build together a real business intelligence project. We are going to lay the foundation of data engineering, how to manage errors, how to manage different processes inside one integration services package, and also how to deploy your work to different environments. Then we are going to have an overview of analysis services tabular model and also Power BI. About the real life end-to-end BI project that we are going to build during one big section of the training. It is very practical. We are going to take real life data. We are going to load it in our staging database using different SSIS packages. Then we are going to load this data into our data warehouse that we are conceiving also using SQL scripts and the traditional and very famous star schema, very commonly used in business intelligence and data warehousing. Then we are going to install analysis services on Visual Studio and also the analysis services server on your machine to build a tabular model. And we are going finally to analyze our data using the very powerful Excel pivot tables and also Power BI. So if you want to be able to build a project from end to end using integration services and SQL Server, enroll today in our data integration with SSIS training available on Udemy and proposed to you by expertonly.com.